Yeah, we called him. The internal toll.
Do either one of you guys have the time that it was called?
7:30.
Yeah, just put the shirt on.
Two out of 100.
Hey, officer. This was laying in the lane. I don't know if it's theirs. I don't know if it's his, but it was laying right over here about where he would be.
Can you identify on call CI 901 time is going to be 744?
Yeah, so I think it might be his.
Yeah, the detective's on his way. Two out of 100. Chris, I'm going to be up, please. Two out of 100. Can I get a Colorado 28? Send me David Tom Zebra 110. Two out of 100. I don't need readbacks, but can I get Arizona 28 times 2, please? First, send me Charles Frank Charles 2073. Next is going to be Charles Lincoln Lincoln, 3263. Good, sir. Sorry, sir, you broke out. Could you 10-9? Ten four, I believe so. I passed two individuals with stripes as I was walking up here, sir. I'm not sure, sir. I'll go ask them right now. They're all just diverting traffic, so I believe they are going to, but I'll verify. Got a key to a Hyundai. Days in. Passport. Isaac Kappy out of New Mexico.
Okay, I'm going to have you read me the OLN.
10-4. Number 234. If that's days in, number 486. Oh, that's the Wi Fi. 107? Oh. Tim Ford, can we get a New Mexico 2729 by OLN, please? I'll be back. Yeah, she just said, do you have traffic? And then now she's gone again.
It's
234, sir, is the room number, yes. Keep going while we wait. She talking to me? Not need a read back. No read back, please.
Hey, Pat, what do you want to do? Do you want to go to the hotel, yeah, or do you want us to? Or?
No, I'll go.
Okay, I'll go there with you.
You'll be right down there.
It looks like he's been in Belmont long enough to go to Belmont Truck Repair.
Yep.
He has a truck repair card?
Yes, sir.
Belmont Truck Repair, yeah. Business card.
Oh, so I wonder if he's a truck driver.
Sheriff's Office, announce yourself. Sheriff's Office, announce yourself now, please. Bathroom. Clear. Any personal effects on you?
Mm-mm. His car was pretty full.
Yeah.
Had laundry and all that stuff in the back.
Lingerie?
Lingerie.
Laundry. Alright, going live here. For Dr. Luna.
30, 29, 28.
I'm in job. Oh, you are?
Yeah. I've been in job for 4 months.
So just one bad day.
How about you?
Yeah. I'm not going to pick up. Just transfer the HP. Choose those two. My last year.
Cool, man.
Got a key to a Hyundai.
Okay, we'll keep those. There we go.
Isaac Kappy out of New Mexico.
Okay, I'm going to have you read me the OLN.
10-4.
26, New Mexico, 2729 by OLN. Fucking radio's dead.
If that's days in number 486, oh, that's the one. 107?
Hold on.
Can we get a
Mexico
2729 by
all in? Yeah, I need 2 Adam, please. I'm trying to get her to answer.
She just said, do you have traffic? And then,
now
she's gone again.
Yeah, let me just do it by phone when she picks up.
It's 234
on the room. 234, sir, is the room number yet.
Tell her 26 is on hold for her. Hey Pat, what do you want to do? Do you want to go to the hotel, or do you want us to? Or?
No, I'll go.
Okay, I'll go over there with you. Well, it looks like he's been in Belmont long enough to go to Belmont Truck Repair.
Yep. He has a truck repair card.
From Belmont Truck Repair, yeah, business card. I'll meet you over there. Okay. Don't step in the mess. Sheriff's Office, announce yourself. Sheriff's Office, announce yourself now, please. Bathroom. Clear. Okay. I don't see any personal effects, do you?
His car was pretty full.
Yeah.
Had laundry and all that stuff in the back.
Laundry.
Laundry. Laundry.